This is 2 News at 11 with breaking news.
Tonight, the Wayne High School homecoming dance evacuated after Yuba Heights police respond to a call for help. Police confirming to us no students were hurt. 2 News reporter Ethan Fitzgerald is live outside Wayne High School breaking down what happened.